On Monday afternoon, Hudson County View was at the Hoboken City Hall to see three new police officers get promoted in the Hoboken Police Department.
While the promotion ceremony was a joyous occasion for dozens of Mile Square City residents, there was an unmistakably somber mood in the air as a result of the two NYPD officers, Rafael Ramos and Wenjian Liu, who were shot down in Brooklyn as part of a crazed gunman's revenge plot for Eric Garner and Michael Brown Saturday afternoon.
We face many challenges, but we must learn to respect the police as our friends and those who preserve order in our community. We ask your blessings and prayers for the family of police officer Torres and Lou, and for all those who have been injured in the line of duty, who show the great risk that they do for us and serve in our communities.
Public Safety Director John Took also addressed the mood in the PAC Council chambers before the ceremony commenced.
A lot of pain that we extend our regards to NYPD, the loss of their family members, Officers Torres and Lou, who had their lives taken from them. Such a horrible fact. Our hearts are heavy, and we're standing in solidarity with them as they stood in solidarity with us during the time of the past. It's a sweet occasion because it's a happy time of year, the sweetest time of year, and it's all entirely appropriate and fitting that we should come together for a sweet and good occasion, even though this is a dark hour for us.
When it was all said and done, Charles C. Campbell was promoted to captain, while Brian Brereton and Danilo Cabrera were each promoted to lieutenant. Chief Ken Ferrante sung all three officers' praises when explaining why each promotion was a necessity for the department.
And when we talk about toughest times, people raising their game, my vivid memories is of Patrolman Campbell then, back in 2001, being one of the leaders of taking out contingent of officers over to 9/11, over to the Ground Zero site. And then also, in probably his toughest assignment in 2009, when he was placed in command of the Hoboken Housing Authority, the four-year dedication he gave to the residents down there, to the officers under his command, and to our department and city. The department is getting, and the city is getting, a top-notch police captain today. Just a little over a year ago, we had the unfortunate passing of Andrew Jarzik in the Hudson River with that tragic event. I was in work about a minute when the family came to report the incident of the missing party, and Sergeant Brereton was my street commander, that night street supervisor. And I put Sergeant Brereton and four officers in charge of getting that investigation started. The care and compassion he showed for their family, the diligence in getting every bit of information that we needed, and the care for the officers and the concern for the officers to make sure that that investigation was being started correctly, he was at his best that night in someone else's toughest time. Again, a darkest time where I saw Sergeant Cabrera then, now Lieutenant Cabrera, shine was a tragic situation we had 2 years ago outside the Malibu Diner with, unfortunately, the victim was a friend of his, where we had a fatal accident there. It was a very, very tough situation for all the officers involved. Unfortunately, in a tragic situation, it was that situation that I saw Sergeant Cabrera shine.
Afterwards, Ferrante told Hudson County View what assignments each commanding officer would be tackling.
Sure. As I spoke inside during the ceremony, the outstanding work they've done in the past, now it's about moving forward. Captain Campbell is going to be our captain in charge of investigations. He'll be the commander of the Detective Bureau, our Narcotics Division, and our Bureau of Identification. Lieutenant Brereton will be our commander in our training bureau, which will be working very hard with Captain Pasquale to pull forth our training program for our officers. And Lieutenant Cabrera will be one of our two midnight commanders, as he's done outstanding in that line of work, knows the type of job that entails, knows the kind of work, and he's going to be excellent in that assignment.
I'm John Hytus with the Hudson County View, the eye of the community.